Alright, welcome to part 18, I think, of Borderlands, right? Yep. We're gonna do the Don't Truck with Eden 6 quest. And what I'm gonna now start doing is just doing like one side quest, like every video, so like I can just title all my videos nicely. That's what I think I'm gonna do. Well, it depends how long the quest is. That son of a bitch bastard killed my best friend Coop. Blood flapping his gangs on a god dang rampage, cutting down innocent civilians left and right in the name of those Calypso devils. You gotta help me get some vengeance for Coop and all the others. Get yourself a vehicle and hunt those pricks down. Now. Draw out the Inquisitor himself. You're gonna have to take out his gang to really get him in the goods in a bad way. Obviously, I'm not gonna do what like GTA series videos do, or like something like that, where they just do like a three minute mission for like one fucking video. Like that's what I'm not gonna do. That is just a waste of fucking time. That shit is weird. Nice. Oh, kill blood flap. I did not know that was actually what I was supposed to be killing. Is there something I'm not exploring? What's this? That looks like a lift for something. Oh shit. Over here. Oh my god. Wow, okay. Oh. Let's go. Right. So let's go up. Yeah, there's a bridge. All of that for that. Wow. Well, okay. Oh, nice one. Let's go. Oh shit. There's a lock over there. Honestly, I might just do all like the normal shit now and then come back and like revisit everything. I mean, that's gonna be the easiest thing, unless if I find them while just exploring, then I'll just go and have a look, then I'll go get them. Alright. See, if it's something like this, I can get now. Fuck, do I actually get off? Oh.
It feels good to get those COV nutjobs off the airwaves. Score one for the Raiders.
Oh shit. But this is like getting some of like this just all cleared. Nice.
Jacobs. And Jacobs ain't like all them other corporations. It's things may look bad for us, but the swamp folk are strong, and we ain't gonna take this invasion lying down. I'll always remember what you did for Coop, Vault Hunter. Oh, and hey, since you're on Eden 6, you might as well put this here Jacobs to good use. Yeah!
I don't think it's going to be any of like my weapons. There's a log over there which we can go get. Since it's only like 5 minutes, what we can do is just go cut like a bunch of logs. Now. Up there. Right. I wonder why I didn't get that. Oh, because I probably said something like. Oh, nice.
Together, family. Here we go. Are you on it now? making mistake. I mean, we all want to get with a generator. Just gotta be smart about it. It turns out you can synthesize love with a standard issue love module. I may not pass the Turing test, but you better believe I passed the alluring test.
Alright, so this, I'm gonna end it off here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next one. Peace, 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 guys.